Hey guys, what's up? It's Limehunter with another video, and today we are here for the Toyota Tundra 250 live on FS1. You guys haven't seen this in a while. You see the qualifying results, Chase Briscoe with the pole, and shout out to the underdogs, Jeffrey Abbey in 5th, Trey Hutchins the 3rd and 10th, and Austin Hill in 9th. But yeah, let's get ready to go.
Pace cars off, be ready.
Alexi,
have a good day, stay sharp. We're going green.
Walmart
inside. Stay high, stay high. Hold your line, still there. Outside by himself.
There's the SMD 44 truck. This is the track that Alexi Bennett almost won in one of his first career races.
Hold your line, still there.
Oh wow, hello to the person watching. Thank you.
Clear eye, clear eye. Still fun, still there.
Actually, I'm not really sure that shot.
Look ahead for me, clear outside. All clear.
Guys, I think I'll put a description or in the description.
Stay low,
the
still there. All clear.
Cars. So,
outside by himself. All clear.
There's the 10 truck of Cody Ware, I'm pretty sure that's who it is.
Stay in line, hold your line.
There's a Lon Day in the 87 truck, the Lon Davis. Hello to the person watching. It's a pretty good split, 3 wide. Drop out of that hat, getting in the window of Travis on the way of it.
Still there.
And just there, slid up a bit into a long day.
Stay in line, hold your line. High lane's clear. All clear, clear high, clear high. Outside by himself.
I do not know that.
Stay on the bottom here. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Stay in line. Hold your line. Clear all around.
As you guys saw today, my PS4 said it was going to take 9 hours to upload, which is me. I upload a touchdown Tuesday with Madden and about 18. We lost by 3. Actually, I can look for who the O2 is. The O2 is... Well, dang. Max Johnston. That's who it is.
Wow, that's bad.
34-61. Look at that damage on the right front.
Hold your line, still there.
Max Johnston.
Great job, driver. That's a fast lap right there. Stay high, stay high. Still there.
Johnston still hanging on.
Stay in line. Hold your line.
On the outside, sorry, on the inside of Alexi Pena. Pena fighting back too.
Still there.
That's a strong battle.
Stay high up here. Stay in line. Hold your line. Still there.
As Johnston just completed the pass to get his position.
Stay high up here. Hold your line.
Pena has one win, and that was a fill strategy at Daytona.
Hold your line. Still there. Stay high up here. Still there. Stay high up here. Hold your line. Still there. Awkward.
Pena with the completion of the pass. 9 to go in stage 1.
Good job, driver. That's a fast lap right there.
34-42. Pena going for the position off of the 46.
Stay high up here. Still there. Stay high, stay high. Stay in line. Hold your line.
The record time here on Bruce Show for Alexi Pena. It's a 33:30. Sorry, a 33:03.
Stay high, stay high. Hold your line, still there.
Going for Todd Gillen.
Stay in line, hold your line.
Todd Gillen, you know he's a KBM truck, so, or 46 is a KBM
truck. Stay high, stay high. Hold your line, still there.
He's going to be severely better than Pena, sadly, for any Pena fans. More to go in stage 1 now.
Still there. Awkward.
Pena pulls off an amazing pass on the 46 truck. Thank you. about 20 seconds ahead of Alexi Pena. Three to go.
Yellow flag.
As the stage has ended after caution, the 42 is the 42 of Chris Windham. And the stage winner was the 29, and why wouldn't it be?
Ready. Be smooth out here. Have a good day. Green's out. Inside.
Matt Mills is in the 10.
Inside. Clear behind.
And the
inside.
68 is Cody Burke. Sorry, that number. As many as one of those cars trucks
got
on the outside that just had no help. Wendell Chavis,
hold your line.
As the 49 pulls up in front of Pena.
Clear low.
And here comes Pena.
Still there.
I'm sorry guys, I never checked who the 46 was. 46 is Harrison.
Hold your line. All clear, outside by himself.
42, Chris Windham.
Clear high.
Overdrives the corner, does the 52. There's Matt Davidson.
Stay in line.
Clear right into the corner now.
Clear high.
As it is about the fuel window for these drivers to.
That was a better lap.
16 to go in stage 2.
Hold your line, still there.
Going through the 13 truck of
stay up against the wall, stay high. Stay in line, hold your line.
Chris Fontaine. As cars are pitting, and this is radio communications with the 52 truck. All right, buddy, trucks are going to be pitting here, so just stay high if you get me.
Getting low on gas. You're running on fumes out here.
Tip four, copy that.
You're almost out of gas.
Pena hits the wall there. Just gonna try and labor the car back to manual.
That car ahead of you is pitting. Slow down. Hard from the outside.
I'm gonna go 1.5 cans of fuel, no repair or damage. As everyone is pitting here. Pena has one of the first pit stations. As the 52 is off and away. Penny is coming back out onto the racing surface. As there's the 27 of Minrose. This is a strategy new for Alexi Pena.
Inside. Inside.
Our team is just ganging up on Alexi Pena. Ten to go now. Stage two.
Stay in line, hold your line.
Tomorrow, guys, is Turnover Thursday, which is basketball.
Outside by himself.
Here comes Matt Captain with a surge of power.
Stay on the bottom here. Hold your line. Still there.
As he's just gotta try and keep his power. What, 7 laps, 8 laps that are left
still
on
there.
This stage?
Still there.
Pena gets loose!
Outside by himself.
Into the wall hard! Caution out! Oh man. That sucks. Not your fault, man. Fill her up. Oh man, I'm sorry about that, guys. Nothing I can really do about that.
Ready? Alright, be smart out there. Going green.
I made a stupid move in the loose line, though.
Hard from the outside, outside.
Going underneath that, the 13 of Chris Fontaine. This is what I would call a bad move. But that allowed him to repair up.
Hold your line, still there.
Hard hit.
Stay high, stay high. Stay in line, hold your line.
As Pena was able to fill up his car all the way.
Clear eye, clear eye. Inside.
Pena is just having a surge of power.
Stay high, stay high. Hold your line. 1, stay high. Hold your line. All clear. Clear low. Austin. Outside by himself. 3 wide, you're in the middle.
Chris Windham! And a wreck again!
Inside.
Happening up in front.
Yellow's
no
out,
caution. Caution it out. Radio communication. What the fuck? As 92 wins the stage. What the bleep was he thinking, man? So bleeping stupid. You don't even get the free pass, guys.
Pace cars off. Be ready. Be smooth out here. Have a good day. Green's out. Outside by himself.
Only 9 are on the lead lap.
Stay in line, hold your line.
Logan Anderson is that other driver. As you may remember,
still there. Inside, inside, clear behind.
And Kenya swapped cars. I'm sorry, guys. I have to smoke with you. It's just stupid. Come on, smoke glitch.
Stay in line. Hold your line.
Oh, I'm so upset, guys.
Clear all around.
Come on.
Inside.
Get out of my way. This is not the freeway.
Awkward.
But no, Anderson and Kenya.
The race is half over. Stay high, stay high. Still there. Still there.
It's supposed to just be for... test run.
Hold your line. Inside, inside, clear behind.
Have a championship.
Stay in line, hold your line. Clear low. Hold your line. Awkward.
If there's Jordan Anderson.
Hold your line, still there. Hold your line. Stay high up here. Hold your line. Still there. Inside. Clear all around.
As you see, an even check for, Anderson started all the way back here. That's
stay high up here.
Right
hold
there.
Your line. Still
I
there.
Absolutely.
Stay high, stay high. Stay in line, hold your line. Hold your line. Awkward. Stay high, stay high. Hold your line.
39 to go here. And if you remember, Kenya took a strategy call.
Still there.
Out. And you gotta think, you hit it when you got off
hold
that
your line.
Option. gotta think about this, folks. He pitted after the other drivers have pitted, so they may be hitting.
That car ahead of you is pitting.
As we thought, here all comes clear. The 87 of Long Day, I'm pretty sure that was. Which now puts Alexi Penny in 21st. And there's a car up high. That's the 51 of Matt Davidson. Maybe one ran out of fuel, but you saw the 50 of Bailey Curry, I'm pretty sure. He hit the wall trying to avoid the 51. I don't know, guys. What happened there? Maybe a mechanical issue for the 51. If you think about it, guys, that's a KBM truck. There's three other KBM drivers in the field, which could result in maybe the other KBM trucks having issues. But luckily, we did not have a caution for that issue on the track.
Out, back or down?
Caution is out. As Penny loses 11 spots, as everyone...
Be ready, ready. Drive safe, be smart. Keep your head on straight. Green's out.
Let's get that green flag race. As Matt Davidson has put his car behind the wall.
Still there. Inside. Clear low.
He's now six laps down. As you said, put his car behind the wall. He is not going to continue for the rest of the race. Shout out the...
Mark on the outside. Outside. Clear all around.
Trying to get something going.
Hold your line.
As they are going to
hold
try to rewind again, and it works. But Bailey Curley just trying to hurry, but not really. Bailey Curley trying to block the
stay in line,
works,
hold your line.
He went three wide with the two
look ahead, pull clear outside.
There have been about, I'd say maybe five cautions. Actually, three cautions. Four cautions. Kenya gets loose and high. Saves it and only loses about one position, maybe two.
Outside by himself.
Yes, loses about. No, not take the other lanes and other
my lane's clear.
Loses the position in Chris Linden. Trey Hutchins, he started 10th. He's in the back here.
Stay high, stay high. Hold your line, still there.
But he's one of the lead lap cars in the trucks, it looks like. And now Penny is going to be on the high line.
Stay in line, hold your line. Inside.
Oh, it's the 66 is pitting. Yes, as that is the ninth place truck of Brian Truex.
high. Still there.
I'd say we have 27 to go. I'd say one of Pena's best corners is
clear all around.
One. As Pena is currently 27th, and Uncle showing he wanted to put on for his fans. He had a good truck at the beginning of it, and he's just kind of falling off after all those Rex's hat experience. As you see, some cars pitting. Sorry, trucks. Some trucks pitting. That's actually boosted Penny up 2 positions.
Inside, inside, clear behind. Clear all around. Inside.
There's Bailey Curry.
Still there.
the Indigo now.
Stay in line, hold your line. All clear.
As Pinhead takes that position away.
Outside, high lane's clear.
The next car is Jeffrey Audi, and that's about 5 seconds ahead. Pena slides up.
Still there.
That allows Fontaine to come and get the spot. 15 to go now. Makes it work for Pena.
Hold your line, still
there. I don't think he has a slide job enough to make it work. No, he doesn't.
Hold your line, still there. All clear, all clear. No pressure from behind.
Here comes Pena back.
Outside by himself. High lane's clear. Outside by himself.
11 to go now.
Clear high, clear high. From the outside, outside, all clear. Inside,
they will
clear low.
Hit, and here comes Bailey Curry.
Getting low on gas, getting low on gas. You're running on fumes out here. All right, 10 to go. Keep it nice and smooth for us. Out of gas.
Radio communication. Crap, guys, I missed her out there. I messed up. I'll admit it. I messed up. I swear if something happens here. Sorry, guys. You're good, man. Okay. It's your race.
Hard from the outside. Outside. slow down.
I'm going to 1 can. Half of 17 laps. 1.5. 2 guys. Pena gets out and away. 29th position.
Five to go.
Sorry guys, again. I want to cross the caution so I get a chance. Not with myself. Around goes Chris Windham.
Yellow's out, back or down.
Caution out. The leader is Jordan Anderson. NASCAR overtime.
Almost ready. Coming to the green, driver. Hammer down, green's out. Inside.
Green flag racing.
All right, need 2 more good laps from you. Outside by himself. All clear. Hold your line, still there. Bottom's clear all the way to the bottom. Inside. Last lap this time by.
1 to go now.
Stay in line, hold your line.
I'm not really sorry, guys. I just want to do this. I don't have much more.
Hold your line, still there. Inside. Hold your line, clear low. Inside. just didn't have what it took.
Third is Alexi Pena's Bailey Curry and him are wrecking at the line. And I'm pretty sure Jordan Anderson wins that race. No. It's actually the 29 Chase Briscoe. Whoa. Oh, crap. I swear, guys, if you didn't pick any of that up, I'm gonna cry. If you guys didn't pick any of that up, I'm gonna cry. Fast slap Christopher Bell. I don't, yada, yada, yada. I don't care about that. Oh, man, guys, I'm crushed. Stupid game. We had a good car / truck. Who cares? We had a good everything. What did we even do to this stupid 44, dog? That makes me angry. What did we even do to this stupid 44? Nothing, guys. Okay, well, I'm salty again. Bye, guys. See you in the next video. Bye.